Hello world, this is Shinigami-sama, and we're back to some more Skyrim where last left off was. Well, we were inside the cavern, looking for the horn of Jorgen Windcaller. Let's see, map. I think I have to go back around, I think. There we go, I think this is the way. Looks like it. See if there's anything up here real quick. I hear a skeleton. Don't think so. Orcish ingot. Health, let's see, anything in here? Gold and ruby. Jeez, who put a ruby in there? And more gold, wow. People are trying to hide their gold. I'm gonna need a whirlwind sprint for this, I believe. Okay, it's timed. Made it! Just in time. Oh, got spider webs. Got some... Oh crap. I don't like the sound of the floor. Run! Yipe! Hello there, giant spiders. Oh jeez, really big one. Dead. Man, spiders in this game are huge. Got some spider web blocking the way. Just cut them out of the way. Shut the door behind me. Nope, looks like that's it right up here. Whoa. Awesome. That's interesting. Oh, someone took the horn. Someone took the horn. How dare they? Well, I don't think there's any more enemies. Well, that's just great. Someone's already taken the horn. Wonder who. Take that. Nice, a lot of gold. Staff of Fear, I can sell that. Sell a lot of this. A lot of gold. Wow. How much do I have? Oh yeah, I have over 1,000. Booyah. Can sell a lot of stuff. Well, time to head to Riverwood. And rent a so-called attic. Rent a room in the attic. Well, here, back in this room. Huh. Let's see, map. Where do I go? I go left. There is one. Okay, here we go. Found my way. And my character's tiring out. Let's see, do I have any stamina potions? Oh wow, I grabbed a lot of potions. Yeah, I do, but I'm not gonna waste it. Okay, let's head to Riverwood. Good thing I've already discovered that place. Oh great, I can't go there. There must be an enemy nearby. What is it? Oh, hello there. Oh yeah. Booyah. That's what you get for attacking me. You died. Should never attack a warrior. Aw, he killed that bandit. Hey, a steel sword. That's better than the sword I have. Here it is. I'll just sell the Nord sword. Okay, let's get going. And I'll sell some stuff in Riverwood while I'm there. It's staring at you guys. The deer is staring at your soul. Not really. That'd be weird as hell if the deer was actually doing that.
May the god.
Okay, what time is it? 9 in the morning. I'll wait an hour. Okay, where's the? Oh, there he is. Okay, sell this. Sell this. Sell that. Speech increased. Woohoo. I don't need the elven dagger. Mm-hmm. Is there anything in here? No, in here. Sell that. Let's see, how much should I have in my inventory? 180, it's not too bad. And hey look, there's a dog. Wonder why the person I'm gonna meet took the horn.
I'm the innkeeper.
I wonder why.
It's my business to keep track of strangers. Attic.
That looks like I talked to that person.
Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
Okay.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
What do you want?
Follow me.
Give it. Okay, I guess I will follow you. Let's see. I have to return it. I'll return it in a little bit. I'm gonna talk with her first. And see what's gonna happen. I say is you took the The horn. I am deeply surprised that you took it. I'm amazed. Whoa. That's interesting. Ooh, money. Let's see. Nope, that's not a skill book. Darn. Huh, that's pretty sweet. Pretty darn smart.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windfaller.
There we go.
Does that make me Dragonborn too?
I can prove to you.
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you.
Okay.
Well, someone like you for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. We remember when most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
Whoa. Devouring its soul? Yes.
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. You should know. You got the map for me. The dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember?
Sure.
So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the dragonstone for me. It's what I do.
Oh.
I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear.
Yep.
It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Then there's no map there, I took it.
Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
Let's go kill a dragon! Okay.
That's better.
What is it, like, bam, you're wearing your armor? Yep, and just bam! Sure. Let's see. Just a normal book. For you helping me, I'm gonna take all your gold. Close the back. There's more.
I'm traveling. You've got
we'll just drop that.
Right. Happy trails.
Here it is. Let's get going. I'll return the horn to the Greybeards after I help out.
Kynesgrove is this way.
Delphine.
We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
After I kill the dragon, that way I'll have a dragon soul. And I'll just travel with you. Let's see, how far is it? Oh, dang. Holy crap, is that far. Well, I guess I'll travel with you. Oh, good, she's running. That's good. That will help speed things up. Good, because usually most of the people you'd follow don't run, and it's a royal pain. Just in case any wolves show up.
What is it?
And I don't see a weapon on her.
Dragon,
so it's probably in her inventory.
And you're born dragon slayer.
Let's
all
take
you
a
need
look.
To know
right
now.
Let's see.
Come on, we've got to get to Kynesgrove.
Okay.
To stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before.
Okay, start running. Heh. Ha. Especially with my level, I'm pretty darn high. I'm not a weakling that you think I am. I have 100 block. That's good enough. Huh. Forgot that I had shield wall, like, high up. Yes. I don't know if any wolves are even gonna show up. They might. Run faster! And there's Whiterun. This is the way I took when I escaped from Helgen, if some of you have noticed. And probably after this part, I'm just going to go and travel to every city. That way I have them all of them discovered. And where are you going? Okay. That way I have all of them discovered, and if we have to ever, well, not we, if I have to go there, then it'll be along the way. That way I can just fast travel there and be ready. Wonder if there will be any bandits. Who knows? Can you run any faster? Oh, looks like there's someone right there.
I cannot.
Okay, that proves I'm a dragonborn. Oh yeah, jump stab. That was awesome. Darn it, I did not want to take his sword. Okay, let's see what she had on her. A necklace, huh? Better archery. Huh, so. Oh, wow, you have a katana. Wow. Well, I am going to end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and I will talk to you in the next part.